Mr. Furlan, we are here on Branko's practice training and we wish to hear a few words about Branko from you. How long have you been working with him?
But we started to work with him 2 years ago, and now he just came from Antalya tournament that he played 1 week ago, so we have this week for practice.
And can you tell me which of his characteristics are the most useful in his tennis, in his game?
It's a very complete game he has, but I think the best thing is his attitude. He's very concentrated, he practices very good, he knows what he wants, and if we talk about technique, I think he has the best shot in his backhand, but he's working on his forehand to be more, you know, more consistent, and on his serve also.
Yes, he will get strength as he grows.
Yes, he's getting, you know, he's getting stronger week by week. He's only 12 years old, but he's working hard, so we expect that in few months it will be much stronger.
And he is training with older guys. Is he good enough to be with here? I know he is, but is everything goes well in this training?
Yes, you know, it's very important to mix it up in the sense that it's very important to play with the older guys and to play also with the same age guys. But in the case of him, is, you know, he's very good, so it's really good for him to play with older guys. So he needs to improve his tennis to get to the rhythm, and this is what he's going to do.
Is he disciplined enough, hardworking?
Yes, as I told you before, it's one of his weapons is the attitude. He's very concentrated when he plays tennis. For example, yesterday he played from 3.5 hours to 4 hours. In the afternoon he plays with Bojana Jovanovski, that she was a really good tennis player a few years ago. She started again to practice, and they did unbelievable job. He played 2 hours and huge rhythms, and you can only do that if you are concentrated. And as I told you before, the one of his weapons is that his attitude.
Great. And last question, are you satisfied with the preparations for Winter Cups? It will be during January and February for all our selections.
I think we have good selection for Winter Cups, and we need two more months of work, and we are doing our best. I think we will be very prepared for the Winter Cup, because the guys that they are playing very good, they are, you know, they know that it is important that they play good on Winter Cups, and I think we have really good teams for that.
Good luck, and thank you very much.
Good luck, thank you.